this is like my favorite beat. I feel like 19 is an appropriate volume. I feel like I was just doing this last weekend, like, alright, let me rap for you. Alright. Is there any specific topic you want me to rap about, like being a thug, whatever?
Everything.
Like being like a super gangster?
Just everything, dude. Alright.
You need to grow hair, get Rogaine. I hang with the gangsters that sell cocaine. And I'ma cut off a brick, a slick brick, a catch you with the motherfuckers. Watch you slip and you gon' get your fucking head slit. I mean the throat hanging in the boat. Never know if I got a shoddy underneath the coat. I'm not afraid to bust it out, explode. Rip your throat out and stomp it into the ground. Watch it decompose. I'm a sick poster. Your girl's a poster child, keep it mild. If you wanna get inside of the mile wide of fucking Justin, you are messing with the wrong combustion. I got shit inside of me, don't ask a fucking question. Kid Blue, I got a question for you. Do you wanna have a fight about whose shirt is who? You might be wearing all the cool wet with sweatshirt. Got your bitch doing the wet work. On top of my dick, she do the wet twerk. And it looked pretty good in that Corvette work. I mean to say the white van swerp hang around the motherfucking raccoon. At least I don't look like a motherfucking baboon. I probably shouldn't have said that, but fucking cut off my head, go back on the track and re-read that, rewind that. I'm gonna take your spine and rip it out. In fact, I'm sick of sick tracks, smoking a cigarette and crack a six pack. We getting high as fuck, trippy in a white truck. I hanging out with your bitch and I'm banging Wild Buck. And I'm the Meek Mill, so that mean I'm wild, huh? But I'm just chewing with people, so that mean I'm wild, bruh. And I got six sunglasses on Ratty's face. Your bitch is a caddy disgrace. And I wouldn't hit her if I had a couple addies in a mixing race. I'd rather hang out with your bitch and rip the fucking braces off her face. Cause she's pretty nasty, but I was banging her in the backseat really fast. And she was hopping all out on top of me. And I'm kinda sucking right now. So I gotta take a breath and think about what I would write down. But I'm not gonna, cause I got that bright crown. Here I go again, the crowd is right now. I'm rapping with just Ratty in the van and I'm really high. I'm hanging out, feeling silly, bye. But that don't mean that I'm done rapping, nah, truly, bye. I got the money hanging out, yup, megabyte. I'm Megatron and you bitches are not on the crown. That I'm on higher than a motherfucking Sabatron. I'm fucking Saturn, man. Like Jamaica, I take you out for a vacation to make you feel impatient. But I'm gonna rip you off with an implantation. You are going through surgery, you patient. So think about what I did. I just rapped about a fucking little kid who thought he did the incredible and beat me. But honestly, everything was written down beep beep. That means he had it all in his head prepared when he went and read everything he said. But last night he was like, yeah, that'll sound good when I rap against Justin, calling him Bieber. Hit him up with that beaver fever. Harbor creep will leave you even in the fucking river, nigga. We got the fucking beavers trigging down to pull the trigger, nigga. Yo, bitch get thicker when she hop on top of my dick. I wanna give her a lyrical fiction, have her hanging out and getting it fits just right inside of her. She hanging out with me, knife in the conniver, nigga. I'm a motherfucking baseball playing, the track laying, piano spraying. I got your girl spraying, she feeling impatient. Relaying my dick inside of her mind, laying down. I got her hanging around the best dick in town. BC, the crown on top of my head. I didn't get homecoming, but I got your bitch coming, homecoming on top of my dick. Oh, great, I rap about it again. My dick is my best friend, so that's where it all began.
Yeah!